Most people, they don't see the things I've seen. When I arrive at the scene of a drunk driving crash, there's no time to get emotional. I can deal with a lot. It comes with the territory out here. But when I have a patient in the back of my ambulance and they ask me if they're dying, all I can say is, I'm going to do everything I can to make sure you don't die, even if it's pretty clear they're not going to make it. If people had to see what I see, they'd never drink and drive again.